This is good. And if it's Hazel, drop that on a turret and just not get more fire. Oh no. Oh. out of here, you.
Yes.
Do. Roguelike that uses Battle Network system. Switch version. That's well, to be fair, the last fight was a boss. So the skull at the end is a boss fight. And obviously it's gonna be harder. Let's go for hostage. Oh fuck. Shuffle, give me something. There we go. Hostage secure. Oh, I hate fucking cross turret. Fuck that. Only good on a Hazel build. Look, alright, I only shoot the hostage if I have an artifact that says you regain health if you kill the hostage. Yeah, I'll take the shotgun. And that's a mini boss. Oh no. Yeah, I hear you. Oh, those are bad cards. They're not these ones. None of my good cards unlocked, so I'm not bothering with that. Chest. Oh boy. Yes. Oh, I'm not getting that chest. Unless Coldstone pops. Nope. Nope. Not happening. No! Did I get it?
Yes, I did.
Yes. Oh. Sure. Yeah, fragile. Let's go with mana regen. Oh, Alright, I got 230 bucks. I'm gonna take this. Not huge on this. Onward to my favorite boss! Oh boy. Alright, favorite fight in the game. Give me that rhythm section for shield. Give me the machine gun. That should do about 6 or 5 damage a hit. No, skip those. I don't want those in my deck. Yes. Oh no. Oh, get out of here, you. PS4, Switch, and PC. Yes, you do. After they spawn. Yes. Hurry the cards, hurry the cards. $238. Yeah, I'm on a PS4. Ooh. Yes. North one's good. I like that. Self help. Take 140 damage, heal 150. Nice. Good otherwise. Nice. Oh, that's... the crispy 360. Oh, yeah, that's me choosing to. Teleport to the Empress Tower. Oh, fuck that. Fuck that. I'll take that one. Reva. Oh boy. Oh, don't fucking spin her shield, please. Have that and that. And have this. Oh, get out of here. There you go. Yeah, no, they can't. They're like, oh, your the infrastructure area is too low to upgrade or whatever. Of course it hung. Of course it hung. Of course it hung. This is why it's on 360p. Alright. Yes! Shotgun. The PS4 is on the other side of the basement. Oh yes, give me this. I left me again. Yeah, top. Oh god, are you? No. It just be long enough to just drill a hole in the upstairs in the main level, slide the cable through there. That's not a problem. Give me more mana. Give me more. Oh god. Did you actually go through with the PS4 Ethernet cable? As I remember you guys were debating about that, saying it wasn't worth it. So it's 200. Okay. I see. I do not like any of these weapons. Yuck. No. Skip these. Not my deck. Not my deck. Not today. Oh. Oh no, get out of you. Duct tape, give me duct tape. Cause I don't want luck when I can't get half the good cards. Hey, shopkeep. Yes! Give me that. Because the enemies are fucking cheaters. Root, yeah. Alright. Oh, this fucker. God. Alright, backflow, I think that can deal. I don't mind this. Which one's this again? 40, 40. Alright, 250 if it's the third cast. Okay. Alright, you. Got here. Welcome to Gunner. Drops bombs, mines, and then he eventually does slow-mo where you have a chance to dodge everything, but you get punished if you get hit. And the bombs detonate for AoE damage on the squares around the bomb if they take enough damage. He's a pain in the fucking ass at higher difficulties. And I should mention, he's on his third version, not his fourth. He picks up speed on the fourth version. Oh, great. Oh, God. Stay over there. Don't come near me. Flawless battle. I'll take shine. Give me mana regen. And I'm going up. Shields up. For shield? Yes. No. Crossfire. Fuck off. Alright. Oh. Okay, this is meh, because you're stuck in place while it goes, and it has shit range. This is just around you, which is no good if they don't come near you. This is okay. Let's go up. Oh, I see a chest. Give me that chest. Thank you. 来越多。是，哎，好像发出了那些，哎，嘟嘟哒哒，oh, I'm doing great. You know, barely holding to sanity, that stuff. Every day is day 15 in quarantine. How are you guys holding up?
Yes!
Yep, still working. Just every day is work from home, so I wake up, roll out of bed, work every day. And work slowed because they're freezing stuff, so there's not as much to do. Same hours? Because I know some people work from home, lost some hours. So I see. Here we go. Get ready for ice.
Oh!
Ow. Oh, fuck. All her bullshit's intact! Lazy three, fuck. Apparently, right? Yeah, I saw that. The force not bad. I try to serve. Yep, shotgun always triumphs because it's double damage if it's the initial. So it's 120 damage, but if you do the space directly in front of her, it's like 240. Oh. Let's see, it's all damage. Oh, 8 to 4 is not bad. Yeah, I heard it's extended. Did he say how long it is? And, oh, date entry. Oof, I could see that being a problem. All he does is he fucking spams that. Oh, no, 43. Frost. Sure, three heals. Take the Infinity Beam. Give me the good stuff. Defense or 3 seconds of two shield. Oh, that means... Oh, wait. Yeah, the defenses. Yeah. Give me that. All right, Sesson boy. Hey-oh. level 4 Shiso down. That means he'll be unlocked next future runs. Fuck yes. Who's left? Terra. Oh, well, that's a threat. Oh, shit. Well, refresh that, because I'm not hitting those containers. Stay there, fuck you. No, I don't want to trigger it. Don't want to trigger that container. It is real nice. 40 shield. Let's go. I want to spam spells. Up. There we go. Alright, I can deal with that at my own leisure. Turrets down. Ooh, shard toss, I like that one. Oh boy. Charge at me, bitch. Oh, that was bad. That was not a good move. Oh, bad move. Oh, yep. Yeah. I can see the goddamn snake. May as well be gone. Yeah, no, just ain't happening. Nope. Fuck. Oh well. That was bad plays by me. You know what, let me sustain. Gain one trinity. Your trinity is full. Gain shield equal to. Oh. Okay. I will gladly take that. Fire! Okay, level 4 Terra, this is gonna be interesting. No. No. No, okay, last cards. Alright. Terra with 1100. Oh no! Oh, Terra, why? goblin. Oh boy. Hit all those mines, hit all those mines. Okay. That leaves the final boss. At least of the good roots. I just hope I don't choke. Oh no. Oh, you're choking. Oh god, get out of here. Guardian Angel. Oh, you don't.
Come on! This doesn't go down until he fucking tastes so asshole.
Yeah. Oh, no. That's probably GG.
Yes! And that, ladies and gentlemen, is a fucking win.
Going, what the fuck just happened? So, when you kill a boss, or when you defeat a boss, you have two choices. You let the boss live, and they will heal you for 400 and give benefits down the road, or you kill them and get experience, potentially more artifacts, etc. In the case of Reva, who's the shield boss, what happens is that if you reach one and you're about to die, Reva will come in and take a fatal blow. And on top of that, Saffron, the starting character, when Saffron dies with her initial kit, she has an ability called Guardian Angel that will revive her. So basically, I had two revives to save my ass. That initial sequence where I dropped the boss to zero and it looked like it was going to force a game over, that's scripted if you have all the characters alive. Give me my unlock. Alright. So there's Reva, unlocked for future runs. Gunner, unlocked for future runs. Selassie, unlocked for future runs. Shiso. Terra. Saffron, that's a different costume, I believe. Costume. Alright. Upset I didn't get Hazel, but oh well. So all these characters have different kits. Oh, didn't get Hazel. Oh well. Rip. Really? Saffron's. Oh. I wonder if it's a higher level that needs her alternate loadouts. Yeah, they're strictly cosmetic. Like, this has no impact whatsoever. Where you see default in those question marks, those are the alternate loadouts. God, I'm not huge on Reva. What's her kit again? Let's see. Frost base. This is a weird one. Oh, Zenith. TLAD damage was from Frost Attack. Unlike the others, he's mana based. He deals more with his weapon while he's shuffling. Jesus Christ. PK fire! Alright. Sure. Let's give Gunner a run. Bitches love cannons. Alright, that's right. So he has no natural mana regen.
He has to hit with his weapon to regen mana. Let's do this one. Sure. Let's do Counter-Strike. Let's see if I can save this. I ain't saving this hostage, folks. Alright, I saved the hostage. I only had to shoot through the hostage, but I saved him. We don't judge those. Alright, it's the Russian way. Oh, this is all doo-doo. Yes. Now, lost the chest. Good job, team. I miss Hazel. Take minefield again, because that's great for bosses that move around a lot, Shizu. Chest. There we go. I don't mind children. Got it. I did it. I don't. Okay, fine. I'll take the damn kunais. Oh, these are all good-ish. I like firewall. It's really good for Reva on. When she's harder. Oh, right. Counter-Strike. Oh. Terrorist win. Zenith. This is doo-doo-da-da. These are all decent. I'll take this. And I'll start focusing towards breaking tiles. Oh, goddammit! So that bullshit shot forces a shuffle if it hits. Children. Slice me, coward. Slice me. Fuck, I hate Gunner. I hate Gunner so much.
Oh, why?
The hell am I all making? Get off of his side. I will use you for mana, I swear to God. Feel like doing an all kill run until I have Hazel. And God knows when that's gonna happen, because that requires her level 4 boss. Let's save a hostage, let's save a hostage. Yeah, this hostage is dead. Ooh, gun turret. Feeling confident enough with him to take that. Revenge. I got nada for him. Okay, can you? All right. there, please? Okay, thank you. Thanks, Rafa. Just heal me, because I'm going to need you to save me, are you, ass later? Alright, there we go. That doesn't hit. Oops. Fire. Enter. Alright. I like laser turret, but ring of fire. Ring of fire is always good. Yeah, because I need to get the shopkeeper. Yes, 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 yes. What do you got?
Yeah.
That game. Oh god. Saffron, nope. Oh, why are you using that? Oh. Yeah, sure. Play a lot.
Monuments, it's monuments.
It's weird, but it works. Caught me to double dip, so. Yeah, we'll take monuments. Alright. Thanks for the free hostage save.
Description. I've seen someone say it's Battle Network and Slay the Spire, I think.
Check this genre out. My need for Battle Network caused me to check this one though, so, and I'm glad I did. it's on... It just came to PS4 yesterday. It is on Switch, PC, and PS4. It should be noted that if you go on PC, it does have mod support. And I'm pretty sure Mega Man EXE mods exist. I've seen someone put in the Metar mod, the Metar virus, as a playable character in one of those mods, with literally just the pickaxe. It's like $20 or so, I think. $20 and $30. But it should start seeing. You'll probably find it cheaper somewhere. Fuck. There's some work out. I do have the choice of killing the boss if I wanted to, but I don't feel like doing so because this is fresh and I don't have a lot of good cards left to do a genocide run. Oh yeah, it gets intense. Like, because I don't know if the enemies do, but all the bosses have four, except the final boss, have four difficulty variants. I think they're on two or three where I'm at right now. So, but they get kind of nutty. Up for the, alright, well, we're not saving that hostage. Alright, never mind. We got it. Alright. I don't know what this does, but we'll try it. Worst case scenario, remove it and go back to my original. Oh, shit. Oh. Okay. What's the difference? Yeah, I'm not... Alright, whatever. I guess I do more damage per... Yeah, so there's 9 characters in the game. You start out with Saffron, who's the cover girl. And basically, in order to unlock more characters, you have to defeat their level 4 variants, which are later in the run. The exception is Reva. She unlocks by default at level 2 or 6, I can't remember which. And then after that, there are alternate loadouts for each character. But you have to do the all genocide. I think the all genocide route? It's either that or neutral to unlock them. I don't remember which, though. Partly because I don't generally do neutral or genocide that often, because they're harder. Great with Gunner, that's why I'm partly just swearing like a sailor. But I'm doing it because I didn't have Hazel unlocked and I wanted to run her next. Alright, I can dig this. I can dig this, just unload layout has. I see what this does. Showdown, everyone needs... Nope. I like Sweeper. And I like Thunderstorm. Yeah, I can see why, right? Like, if you don't like the Battle Network system, you wouldn't necessarily dig this. I like this because I'm not... Both of these cannot lock down when I do it. Let's do Thunderstorm. Health. Chaser gives cash. If I wanted to, I could kill the rabbit for luck, which would give me better drops, but increase the difficulty, so I'm not doing that right now. Ooh. That's tempting, but I don't really like that. Grab you. And grab Sweeper. Yeah, I'm not. I also could pick a fight with the shopkeeper I wanted, but she's like a super boss, so fuck that! And now... the rhythm game. For her. Dance. Oh, shit. Oh, I am a dead man. Oh, yeah. I'm so dead. Shit. Alright, we take that. We take that. We take that win. Oh yeah, this is where things get a little intense. Stay still. Here, have this. Oh, there we go. Gain step. I ain't losing my mana regen. I've got none of it already. Nope. 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 Let's get those rewards. Sup? Few mana. Campfire is up. Hopefully this hostage is a medic. You're not a fucking medic. Alright, gonna use a shield generator to save his life. Cool. And now we take our time. Timber. Alright. Alright. Oh, so... Oh, shit, Flicey. Shield, I'll take the defense. This means less damage per hit, which is good. Give me this. Alright. Oh, what is this? Running it, That's the run, Chief. What? Stick is break panels, get more mana regen. That's good for her. Yes, you want that. Flat Earth 13. Yeah, that's definitely what needs to be in the kit. Yeah, I don't want Shopkeeper. Oh, fuck. Yeah, those. Die quickly, you're laughing. Oh, get away from me. Get away from Reaper. There we go. Yep, missiles. Yeah, we're gonna go for the mini boss. Oh. She'll be easier than last time, but because she's on that. Every time. Want to get to the end. Alright. Oh boy, yeah, it's you. Alright. Boom. Let's do Ice Needle. Damage I love. Nope.
but I get 100 back, so I'm not too worried. And hire the card will give me another 11. Might feel.
Thermite's good.
Circle of Fire build. Deal 10 mass damage and a hit does 40 more damage or 2 defense. I'll take the defense. Chest shop. Alright, that was easy. On those. Let's go for the hostage. There we go, hostage saved. Ooh. I'll take this one. It's very nice. Oh god. Hit go to current money. Shit. Oh yeah, we're taking it. We're taking the money cannon. It is a nice OST. I love it. Especially the one for fire and this boss coming up. Money cannon.
power, game money. Game money. The money cannon needs fuel. 300 damage. Yeah, sure. No need to help for that one. Oh well. Okay. Get out of here with my fuck off cannon. Gentlemen. Dance to the game. Dance. Battle 1. Anubis. Let's go for this first stage. Money gun wins. Well, I mean, when you put it like that, yeah. So 7 mana. Seven. This is why I like fire. Do all the work for me, please. And are the cards should be restoring 20 health?
Oh boy.
Ow. Earth armor against her. I don't like it on my side though. Not without air shears. Nope. I shouldn't have that, so. Come on. Restore one mana if I don't. Okay. I'll take that. Shield up. Oh, I'm stupid. Okay, let the poison kill him. No. I don't like this. No, bad job. You shuffle against your flow, and your flow. I'll take off Tumblr. Oh, it's Edgelord. asshole. Oh, fuck off, she's so... Yeah, fuck off. Oh, motherfucker. You know what? I'm gonna dance all the way off the dance all the way. Come here, fucker. Come here. Have a rock. So that means Hazel 4 should be in here, which will let me unlock her. Perfect. Guess I'm gonna kick her ass. Didn't go too long. Not casting Hellfire, because that's stupid. Yeah, you know what? Bomb's not bad. Yeah, anything good? No. No. Do a refresh stock, because I'm hoping she's got... Darn. I was hoping she'd have an ability that lets you flip over broken panels, but not in the cards today, I guess. Oh, cards off. It's bullshit. Air shoes. Fuck. It's ecstatic. I don't need more mana. Oh wait, she's got some mana. I forgot. You got some place for 5 seconds. Favorite character. Reva, which is a hard fucking fight, and then a Meridian. Let's go down. I'm gonna go to the fire. I don't feel like risking it. Put it one way. I'd rather secure a win. Gunner gives extra health, and she so gives money. Pumpkin. Alright. Fuck that. Boss in that top arc together. Alright, mana. Alright, so that's the only one fucking way. Oh, fuck it. Terra Hero choked, but not this time. Come on, fucker.
need you. Yes! No! Yes!
To be fair, that's the, we're going to call it the pacifist route. There's three routes. Pacifist, we'll call it pacifist neutral genocide. Neutral is you kill a boss, and that giant machine that gets blown up before the final boss fight, you fight that. Genocide apparently involves killing the shopkeeper, and is also a different boss. Because it takes you, like, there is an Eden route in the game. I have yet to do that one. Because Shopkeeper is fucking hard. Oh. Fucking Christ. Not even half my usual cards unlocked, and I fucking beat this twice in a single night with two different characters. Ah, oh, there's Hazel. There's Terra's alternate costume. A Becca Burner. And Flameberg. So yeah, generally the levels will automatic. So the levels will unlock cards and artifacts for future runs. Beating the level 4 bosses will unlock them for use. That's why Hazel just unlocked. And the pacifist route unlocks the costume. If I remember right, you have to do neutral or genocide to get the alternate loadouts for the characters. Except for Saffron, so I'm guessing it's at level 6 for her chrono loadout. I also believe that... I'm just going to pull the... No, not the library. Stats... If you do some of these trophies, I believe it will also unlock them. Yeah, I think I did something for Slice because... Don't know why she's locked if she's like that. Maybe Archangel is what did it? No. I'm just happy I fucking did it. Oh, fuck. How the hell did I manage that twice in a row? Alright. I'm calling it there. On that high note. Talk to you later. Thanks for tuning in.